Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. In case you already customized the app design in the source code of Flux Store or Flux News app, you can continue customizing it via the drag and drop FluxBuilder tool by the import feature. After customizing on FluxBuilder, you also can export custom files to the source code of Flux Store and Flux News apps by the export feature. These features require you to activate the license. You do not need to buy FluxBuilder. Just input your license, purchase code, of Flux Store apps. Let's start with import. Go to Features, select Import Data. There are two parts: import config env to import the features file env.dart. And this part imports the design file config.env.json. You have two ways to import: is pasting from the clipboard and open from the source code of Flux Store or Flux News app. In this video, we use the source code of Flux News app and renamed to TechCrunch project. For features, refer to lib folder, select the env.dart file. For design, refer to the lib folder, then config folder, select config.env.json file. Config.env.json is design in English, config.rj.json is for Arabic, etc. Make sure you click update to apply the import. This is the available design in my source code. Now we can custom the design and features of the app. Please watch our FluxBuilder playlist for the customized design and customized features videos. Now we continue with the export feature. Make sure you have activated with your purchase code of Flux Store or Flux News apps. Firstly, we will make some changes in the design and features. We change the default language to Arabic. We change the layout of a blog detail page to a full-size image. Then view the change on simulator. Now we can export custom files to the source code of Flux Store or Flux News app by the export feature. Go to Features, select Export Data. Click this export button to save the configured features file env.dart to the source code. In this video, we use the source code of the Flux News app and renamed to TechCrunch project. Save env.dart into the lib folder in the source code. Click Click this export button to save the design file to libconfig folder. Type config njson here to export the design in English, input config rjson for Arabic, same for other languages. Now, we will go to Android Studio. You can check the env.dart as well as the config design files before running the emulator. Click this button and wait for the Android Studio to run your app on the emulator. The app is changed to the Arabic language as the previous customization. The design of the app is performing as we modified it on FluxBuilder. Let's compare the two emulators of Android Studio and FluxBuilder. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.